Copilot and Microsoft Outlook will now handle scheduling events. I'm in the new Outlook. Up in the very top is the Copilot icon. When I click on it, the task pane opens and I have a bunch of items. Here is schedule right here. Find time to meet with. Go ahead and you can do more than one person. I'll go ahead and pick Carol first. And then do I want to add somebody else? Do a forward slash. I'm going to pick Deanna. So I've got Carol and I've got Deanna. I could continue on here. I added regarding the marketing plan for Q2. Select send. It came back and it says marketing plan for Q2. Notice it's got all three of us. All have a green. I could send this right now. It is on Monday the 20th from 9 to 9:30. But if you want to edit this, easy to do. Go click on edit. It pulls up the same normal calendar event you would see. It's already made it a Teams meeting over here to the right. I can come in here and tweak this. And also, one of the features that I've always loved about Outlook on the web or Outlook New, the find time actually still works. You just need to click it and expand it. It actually found the first time that we were free, but if I don't like 9 a.m. for some reason, I can go change it to 10. I've got that feature running where it makes every meeting that's 30 minutes, 5 minutes less. That's why it went to 10:25, in case you're wondering. And I could send this off. Let me go ahead and do this. Send. Just to prove it worked, here it is over on my calendar right now. Hope you enjoyed this Copilot and Microsoft Outlook tip. My Copilot training is available online, including Excel, Teams, and OneNote. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.